So you must know your limits. Don't get out of bounds. Because it's very easy, you know, I can go and rally the ground by saying, well, the healthcare cost is so high, you know, I can extend the age of the taxi drivers, right? I can manage your economy. It's very easy to champion such causes and make the ground and work up the ground to win votes. But I don't want to do that because that is within the various ministries. If I'm a ministry of say of health, and then they say that they want to take care of the old age issues and so on, the poor ministry will be under pressure. You might start to create this unnecessary friction between the president and the government. The president is not there to challenge the government. The president there is to look after Singaporeans' interests. I think the important thing is I want to work closely with the government. But that doesn't mean I become like so weak and just toe the government line. That's why I said it's important. As a president, I cannot be a proxy to any political party. The day I'm a proxy to any political party, say let's say they see me as, you know, so PAP, or they see me so SDP. Now that will start at a very wrong footing already. So all my speakers do not belong to any political party. Many have actually asked me if they can speak at my rally, but I have to reject them. I say I say I'm sorry. I don't want it to be seen as we championing any particular political party.